So a warm welcome to you all. We will be on the way very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. And here we have Schalke against Juventus. Well, I'm Peter Drury, and I'm joined in the commentary box by the familiar figure of Jim Beglin. Thanks for that, Peter, and may I say a big hello to everyone. So the players and officials stand tall for the anthem.
As he progressed, I was willing him on more and more. I wanted him to stick that away.
Dink over the top just to get the runner in on the keeper, and what a pity he just couldn't produce a goal from that.
Deliver a better ball. Cuadrado tries to get it forward quickly. He's got the ball glued to his feet. Hervedes battles to win it back. Whistle's gone, that's foul. There could be trouble here. Now the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. That he should have come up with something better there.
Well, he simply failed to just put a little more oomph behind that.
Huntelaar. Bonucci pumps it upfield. And it's Belanda. Neustetter. Long and high towards the flank. Who's going to make this theirs? Cuadrado hurtling down that right flank. Hit into the middle. He comes flying in! Great effort. He flew in with courage.
And he really threw himself at that one. Just a little more accuracy was all it needed.
Defeat, it would mean so much to them. Looks to slip it through. That is wayward.
Strong fashion. I think we'll just have to wait and see now if they can rekindle that drive and that determination. It's been great commitment.
The score 0-0. Into the last 45 minutes in this game of substantial significance.
Juventus clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
He's been taken down and the referee has pointed at the spot. Juventus gifted a massive chance. And he's going to have his name taken.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
It's to go one up. Have themselves a corner, I think. Yes, they do.
get it clear.
And it's Padawi.
He's had a shot! Decent enough try.
Paulo Dybala would have known he needed to generate more power behind that, but it just lacked the precision anyway.
He put on quite a show there.
Well, he went at it with great confidence, and it's not going to stop him from trying again.
Dybala, for whom the ball just didn't fall kindly, pushes it out wide. Sané, promising cross.
Well, when the options aren't quite present in the box, it's the crosser's interest to hold on for the support.
Well, no doubt someone is being given special treatment here.
Yeah, getting to him quickly like that is paramount, or else he can hurt.
Tries a through ball. Belanda needed to come up with a better ball.
And the vision to get him through was all good, but the execution of the pass wasn't quite right. But importantly, he's holding his line until the very last moment, and that will pay off.
Spoon forward. Zaza looking to get on the end of this. And he's made certain that won't get through. Away from immediate danger. Padawi. Pogba is alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Now the pass. Barzagli cuts it out. Jan Huntelaar tried to play it through.
I timed this run brilliantly, and I think he has every right to be a little annoyed with the passer then, and I think he's letting him know right now about that. Just a little more behind it was needed.
Here. There's a man waiting to come on. And it's Marquisio. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Mighty close.
Knows all too well that there was no getting anywhere near that. That's a big escape.
Pogba battles to win it back. Tries the route one option. Oh, good interception. Pogba. Marquisio. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one.
Seem a little too far out. This will probably be the big far post.
And it's Pogba. It's loose. And he's there to hoof it away.
Marquisio can't hurt you with his back to goal, and I think if they can keep him facing in that direction, then the only thing he can do really is to just lay the ball off, and he's not really going to cause much trouble if he continues doing that. So I think they're defending him very, very well.
Well, that's where he wants it. Face to face with the keeper. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. On the faces of the players standing around him here. Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. We'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal there.
He's gone direct! Oh, what a save! He had a long way to go.
Well, what a tester for the goalkeeper, because it was struck with real venom. He dealt with it really well.
Whistle's gone and they've got themselves a free kick. Padouin gets it back. Pogba. And time is up. Well, they could only manage a draw, but that will do. They have made it to the next stage. So there it is. What struck you most about that?
Well, it's certainly doing it the hard way. Qualification, of course, is all that matters, and to secure it when the pressure was on bodes well for the tougher tasks that lie ahead now. I think this can serve them quite well.